So this one right here is a $40 load, obviously, and I won a pretty good amount of money just from like a couple days ago. But hopefully y'all enjoy it. It does get off to a slower start. You'll see me win some money, lose it, gain it back. But I just want to show y'all the whole process. But I probably will split it into two videos because it is long. But I do want to shout out to Lucky Rod. I'm going to continue to tell y'all about the groups that I play with. And Lucky Rod is somebody who I play with on a consistent basis. So all of their info is down in the description section below. And hopefully this video still looks good to y'all and sounds good. I'm back editing on iMovie for right now. So it's a different editing app than my previous videos. But anyway, hopefully y'all enjoy it. I will speak if I need to.
Let me show you something. Magic power! It's showtime! It's showtime! Magic power! Magic hat! It's showtime! All eyes on me! It's showtime! It's showtime! It's showtime! Everybody smile!
Wild hog coming!
Magic
Everybody smile! Everybody smile! All eyes on me! Everybody smile! Let me show you something! Let me show you something! Everybody smile! All eyes on me! All eyes on me! It's showtime! Everybody smile! Let me show you something! All eyes on me! Let me show you something! All eyes on me! It's showtime!
Magic hat!
It's showtime!
I promise I'm like addicted to the sound that happens when the clown goes. It's like a very good sound and I just can't get enough of it. But you see what happens when you take chances. It really looked like I could have just ran out of money. I was pretty much going down, but I went to the $2 bet and it ended up working out for me. That's why I try to stress to y'all to just take chances, because you just never know. And you just can't be scared to do it. But this stuff can pop at any moment. But just stay tuned for part two. Be looking for it in about maybe 2.5 to 3 hours. I'm just trying to get it prepared, but it will be out. Like the video and subscribe to the channel. Part two will pick up from the $1,600 point, and you will be able to see the rest of the gameplay. Thank y'all for being here. Stay tuned. I'll see y'all in the next video.